day. Alright, come on. Come on, Mama. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Walk with Regis. Today will be cool, low 80s, 81. I don't think I saw any rain in the forecast. And in the news, one person was shot and killed near a basketball court near Delaware Park. And police released footage, body cam footage of people escaping a house fire. It definitely feels cooler out. I can kind of feel it in the air. Come on. Oh, and I weighed Regis yesterday. He is now 18.6 pounds. Which has been the same with the last time I weighed him. So he ain't gaining, but he ain't losing either. Good boy. Weird day so far. Sorry if I'm not very talkative. I'm a little tired. Was up doing D&D last night till like 4 in the morning. So, needless to say, when I go home, when I feed him, I'm gonna go right back to sleep. Good boy. Kind of feels nice out. Not too cold, not too hot. Oh, there he goes, squirrel. Come on. Come on, Regis. It's not going to be very hot out today at all. That'll please the people in my house. They've been complaining about the heat. And that's it for this episode. We thank you guys for joining us. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like the video, you can hit the dislike button. It don't bother me. Share if you want to. Subscribe if you want to. We will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.